I talked about how AI will be taking charge in programming and in writing code. But one important job that I believe you still have to do in this AI-driven software world is to read code. Even before AI, we already said that code is written once and read many times. But with AI, you most likely won't even be writing those lines of code. As companies rush to optimize software delivery time without caring so much about engineering quality, I foresee software engineers becoming the gatekeepers of production. You will spend more time in code review and approving code that is generated by AI. Again, this is something that you traditionally start to do more as you become more experienced and tenured. So, in a way, AI is actually accelerating your career again. And this is not a trivial task. Reading, comprehending, and critiquing code that's not written by you is a lot harder. We know that. But instead of maybe needing to review 300 lines of worth of PR a day in the past, AI can generate that in a minute. So you need to be knowledgeable about the various programming features that AI may use, patterns that may be adopted without explanation. It is your job to reject AI-drafted PRs. If this important gatekeeping task is not performed or enforced properly, then congratulations. Your organization is now 10 times more productive at writing bad software.